YouTube, what's going on? Woody P coming back with another one. Let's get it. We're up at the basketball court. Definitely wanted to do a reaction to the big news. Damian Lillard to the Milwaukee Bucks. Yes, three-team trade. Have Portland, Phoenix Suns, and the Milwaukee Bucks. Grayson Allen go to Phoenix. DeAndre Ayton go to Portland. And Drew Holiday, he go to Portland as well. Three-team trade. And Giannis, he put it out there this summer. He said his future isn't guaranteed with the Bucks, and they made a move. This is how you handle business as a player. This is how you go about your business. You know, you produce, and you don't give a commitment unless the front office is committed to winning. Simple as that. The front office committed to winning, they'll make moves like this because they don't want to lose Giannis. They don't want to lose Giannis. This is how you put pressure on a organization and the team to get better each season. It was a power move. Damian Lillard, Giannis, they need each other. They need each other. This is a match made in heaven, in my opinion. Damian Lillard, he's a closer. He's a closer. Giannis need a closer. Damian Lillard, he need a guy, you know, that can play down low, that can just bring the energy, the juice, because he can finish it off. So this is a match made in heaven. Giannis bringing the energy throughout the game, you know, blocking shots, playing defense, pushing the ball. And Damian Lillard, he closed the game. It's a match made in heaven. Dame even said it. If it's one player he would want to win a championship with, it's Giannis. Some rumors about, you know, Dame Lillard going to Miami. Heard some rumors about Toronto. Bucks, if we want to be real, they were always a dark horse team to get Damian Lillard, along with Philadelphia. I wouldn't have been surprised had he went to Philly either. With some James Harden move, I wouldn't have been surprised, because I felt like Philly and Milwaukee were two dark horse teams. And I think I made a video in the past about Damian Lillard potentially, you know, going to Milwaukee. I think I did. You know, I'm Witty P. I be ahead of the game. I'm always 10 steps ahead. Come on now. My mind is 2030. Come on. But yeah, this is a big move. Definitely wanted to do a reaction to this, because Dame and Giannis, they need each other. They need each other. It's a match made in heaven. It's a big move. You got a closer now. You kept Middleton. Hopefully Middleton can, you know, stay healthy. But Brook Lopez had a great year, you know, defensively. Milwaukee, they had to make this move. I love Drew Holiday. I feel like he's the best two-way guard in the league as far as, you know, two-way guard. Like, can guard the best players and can score, you know, 18 to 20, dish out some assists. Drew Holiday, but they had to make a move. Drew Holiday getting older. Dame Lillard on the tail end of his prime, still in his prime. And Giannis in right in the middle of his prime. So it was a big move. Milwaukee had to do it. Giannis put pressure on the organization in the summer, and they came through like they were supposed to. They came through. This is how you put pressure on the organization when you had your business on the court. So Giannis get Dame Dollar. Match made in heaven. We should have seen it coming. All-Star game. First pick. He picked Damian Lillard over Drew Holiday. That's all the Bucks organization need to know. They say, all right, we can make that move. Let's make that move. All-Star game, he picked, you know, Damian Lillard over Drew Holiday. LeBron James called him out on it. But let me know what y'all think. Drop something down in the comments. Keep the fire coming. Definitely wanted to do a reaction to this. Dame Dollar. Milwaukee Buck now. And I felt like if it was up to Dame, he would have picked Milwaukee over Miami. Miami was a good fit, you know, just down south, playing with Jimmy Butler. You know, that organization and how they run things. To Pat Riley, how he run things, that would have been a great fit for Damian Lillard. But if he really had his pick, I think he would have picked Giannis, like he already did. He said, I would want to win a championship with Giannis. Match made in heaven. But let me know what y'all think. Drop something down in the comments. Keep the fire coming. Keep it rolling. Comment, like, subscribe. That's where you can help us share the video. You know you can't check me anyway. We out.